Hi everyone, I'm Moses from the Amazon Developer Relations team, and today I wanted to tell you about retention offers, a new feature for Amazon apps and devices. It allows you to offer a discount to customers who are thinking about canceling their subscription to your app as a way to retain their business. To create a retention offer, you will already need to have a live app with subscription IAP in the developer console. Go to developer.amazon.com, go to the dashboard, and then go to Apps and Services, Promotions, which will bring up the Promotions console. Click Retention Offer. Enter a name for the campaign you are creating, whatever you'd like. Select the app you want to create an offer for using the drop-down menu. Choose the subscription you want to create an offer for. Select the tier or term of the subscription for this offer. If a subscription has tiers, you must select the tier first and then the term. If you want to add any more subscriptions to the campaign, you can do that too. Select the marketplaces where you want to make this offer available. You can make different offers for different locations. Choose the start and end date for this offer. This brings you to the Define Discount tab. You can use the Round to the Nearest 9 option if you want your discount to be $249 instead of $250, like in this example. Set the percentage discount and the term duration. You'll see the original price and the discounted price displayed below. If you're happy with the result, click Next. This brings you to the Review and Submit tab. Look over your campaign to make sure you're happy with it, and then click Submit. Now, when a customer requests to cancel their subscription, they'll get a message like this one, giving them an offer to keep their subscription active at the lower rate you've offered. Once you have live retention offers, you can return to the Promotions console to view the campaign, and you can also end it early from here if there's a need to. If you'd like to see how your campaign is doing, from the Reporting console, you can download reports on your retention offers. That's all there is to it. If you have any questions or feedback, go to community.amazondeveloper.com where you can share your experience with the Amazon developer community. That also includes me and the rest of the Amazon Dev Advocate. Look forward to seeing you there.